Man, tennis has meant like everything. You know, since I was young, it was always such a big emphasis on tennis. It started off when I got a patella tendonitis in my knee. It was tough to have the same fire. I had the same determination because I wasn't doing the same thing. So now I'm waking up, and it's like, am I gonna play today? You know, am I gonna be able to move? You know, it's put me in a position where I have to look at my life differently. I'm learning a lot of things about myself. Some things have been scary. Some things have been ugly. And it's not like, you know, I was learning. I'm still learning things about myself right now. I don't know how it's gonna end. I don't know what's gonna come out of this. But I know, like, from like the bottom of my heart, like, if I don't know anything else, I know that not only am I gonna be all right, but I'm gonna thrive.